Inside of David and Michelle Cabana. Nice. There's a chef. Blake. There's the other chef.
Okay, thank you.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat.
I'm helping the circle of life.
That's why you can never get
Hi.
Hey.
$100 a week.
What is
quick, get it out.
get out of there. What are you doing with it? Get the baby, Cinnamon. Is there another baby in there? Get the baby. Get it. There it is, Sandy. Get him out. Is that all of them? There's one, two, three, four. Is the fifth one there? Is there?
Got one, two, three, four.
Do you have any more in there? Huh? Can I see? She has all of them out. They're all there, Sandy.
Will she put them back?
No. There's five of them. Now she's going to shape the insides of the cow. That's it. There isn't any more now.
See if she'll get the baby.
She says, no, I'd rather scratch my ass again.
See if she'll lick the babies.
Oh, look at the baby. It's a baby. It don't look. Look at the little baby. Give it kisses. Get the baby.
She really kisses me. There she goes, licking them. She's putting them back.
I was hoping so. She's trying to. Put the babies back now. Can you put them back? Can you put them back in the mama? No, but I can lay on it.
Oh, she is.
Now the other one, let go. Right back.
Give him that one.
She's cute.
Is she having her mouth?
Yeah. Get a Cinnamon.
Get the babies out. No, where's the baby? That's what you have to say to her. Where is where?
Get the baby. Get the baby. She's watching for you. Reed, maybe you can get her to get them. She likes you. Ask her where they are. Get them.
Gentlemen, where's the baby?
Jesus, God.
Where's the baby, gentlemen? Where's the babies? Are them babies in there? Are they in there? Are them babies in there? Get the babies, gentlemen. Get them out.
Get them out.
Get them out. Get the babies out. Get them out.
Here they are, you're getting them. In the mouth. One. Hey, baby. You got two out. Three. Got three out. She got them all out, yeah. There's three over there. And one over here, no.
It's resting out, gentlemen. It's almost 3 o'clock.
I know. What do you got, Cinnamon? Where's the baby? Get the other baby. Good. Where's the other one?
Get the other one. Get the other one out, Cinnamon. Get the other one out of there.
What is it, Jake?
It's a turtle.
It's a turtle.
Wow, you like that?
Can I put that on?
Yeah. Well, it goes.
Who bought you that?
You don't wear that. It goes on. Joshua.
Joshua.
You have regular clothes on.
Joshua.
The girls will show you how to do it. I want to
take this off. I want to take this off.
You don't have enough clothes to wear.
Sam got... Okay, Sam got... Jack turn.
He doesn't go to the side.
Sam got you that. Oh, wow. What is that?
Oh, excuse me, that's me.
Oh, he likes that. Oh my God. I didn't. Yeah, I had tags on them. I had tags on all of them. Oh! We're straight down there, too.
It's all right, Bo. It's okay, Bo.
He's a good dog.
Okay, that's putting the,
I'm interrupting. Could there be graves under there, or is it gold, you think?
Gold. I've not missed yet. I've hit 30 straight in a row.
30 straight in a row, huh?
Got gold in. Beautiful gold.
Wow.
But I kind of keep it quiet. I don't want a lot of people to know what's going on.
No, I don't blame you.
There's something here that people don't even realize.
Oh, there.
And I know in Coca Creek. I know there's a lot of stuff in Coca Creek that...
Well, I've got the main source where it's coming from right now. I've done got it.
You done got it?
I've done pinpointed it, done got it. Sealed up.
Great.
Good.
Working on for the Cooper Hollow.
Uh-huh.
I located that too. I've been waiting on that. Something told me to wait, and I've been waiting. I don't know for what purpose, but something's got me holding up on it.
When those crossed for me, they didn't cross like that. Look at that.
How telling you, I'm really good with, I was gifted with this. My daddy, he was a little bitty Irishman, and my mother's full-blooded Cherokee. And I've got pictures and stuff that were really things that's come to me and dreams. I've been showed so many hidden treasures. I found one cave that was stacked full of silver bars.
Wow.
And I was told to cover it back up. I got a lot of stuff I'll bring and show you.
I'd like to.
I've got pictures of Jesus that I've taken with a camera.
Wow.
I've got pictures of Jesus and my daddy together.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, a lot of things, because then I had an Indian come to me when I first come here, and a real old Indian, and my wife and kids was there, and he didn't talk to me the first time. He sat around and watched me. Then the next time he come to visit with us, he spoke to me and told me, he said, you're the chosen one. He said, because you've got a heart to know what to do with what we've got.
Wow.
And what my intentions are doing with what my part is coming off of it, is to help the people and do something about this place around here.
Great. Well,
that's great.
I want to eventually, what I'll be honest with you, I want to buy up the land around here and not to mine it. I want to put it back to the Indians.
Oh, great.
That's great.
That's why we got the Trail of Tears. And I said, we ain't going to bother.
Yeah, good. Well, first of all, it shouldn't have been taken from them.
No, it shouldn't.
No, that's the worst thing that ever happened.
God, none of this belongs to none of us.
No.
This belongs to our Father.
Absolutely.
And people have gotten way out of line, and people are so greedy anymore. It's not about the money.
No.
It's not about it. You know, you can make something off things. People think I'm just a total nut about the way I believe and the way I think, but maybe that's why I'm showing things that they don't see.
Right.
And you just don't, a lot of people look for years for what I found.
Right.
And I was guided straight. As a matter of fact, I never even knew this place existed. I had a dream about it.
Oh.
And I drove straight here on my dream. And everything that was laid out to me, even the man, the evening before, God showed me two crosses in the side of a hill. Me and another guy standing side by side, and we appeared as two crosses on the side of the hill. The next morning, the man come to my house, come down there where we was camping at, and talked to me. He said, you wouldn't believe what happened up at my house yesterday. I'd never met the man. And we got to talk, and he said, two crosses appeared on the side of my garage. I said, oh, well, that's strange. I said, last night, we appeared as two crosses inside the hill. And I convinced to tell me his story, and then he told me mine, and he took pictures of it. And I've got a picture of it.
Oh.
He appeared on the side of his garage with two crosses.
Wow.
Wow.
I'm going to walk down here and borrow that something to tell me to go down there by that corner.
Go ahead. You've probably seen him do this before, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what Hale was telling us about. See, they didn't cross like that for me. They just crossed a little bit at the end. To the right, I found it. Was crossing.
It's good.
I know.
You got some nice deer here. Some real pretty does.
In your garden.
I don't, just give me a few minutes.
I don't need to see no more.
No.
I don't need to see no more.
It's here?
It's here.
It can't be tin cans or anything, Barry?
No, not the questions he asked God when he's using the rods.
Really? Praise the Lord. You're not even on the trail. The trail's behind you.
The way he's getting hits, there's veins running all which way through here.
Now watch this. Watch how wide God's hands open up.
Uh-huh. Look at, oh my gosh.
You see this? Now watch. Here.
What's that mean? Just so wide. There it goes.
Yeah, but now watch.
It really moves like that. I missed.
Red cross cans.
Huh?
Red cross cans probably.
Oh yeah, that's cans across. Oh, there's probably gold there.
Sure
lots of gold there too. I thought it was, but Ken showed me it. Thank you. It's Beau.
There's definitely something there.
Yeah.
He's got to meditate on it. You got to think about some things.
Of course, yeah. Good, definitely go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, here's that. I can't stay looking for gold. With these clothes hangers. Now watch. When they go out. Oh, they're out. There's gold here. Okay. Now walk in the garden. That's where they don't want us to have a garden because they want to come over here. But they're crossing. Wow. That's a big spot, probably. Will they go over your head when you get to the... Watch them. You gotta go to another place. Wait, I gotta move. It's not moving, them things move by themselves. They're crushed. Wow. Wait, I can't even see you. They're swinging over his head now. It's hit your head almost. There it goes. Oh, I lost you. You're not in here. Now I got ya. That means there's lots of gold here. It's amazing. Go over by the hill. That's funny how that does it. They cross their cell. She looked funny with that hat on. Oh, there they go. Wow.
Find me a new hat when a ship comes in.
Yeah.
When the gold ship.
Yeah, look, right there.
God's hands are wide here.
You can tell you're not doing it. Right over the fire is where the thing is. No, he thinks it's right there in that road. These cross all over the place. Don't fall. He thinks he's going to start drilling. Is it crossing? Okay, he thinks he's going to drill right here. Wow. Wonder if that means how wide it is. He wants attention. He's all right. Okay. to where Josh and then Papa first dug. Here they go, all along down here. It's a real wide vein right here, I think. All the way down there. Across the... Go, go, go! Does that cross toward the house now? A beautiful mountain.
This is all
computer. I know it. What's it doing? I can't tell. Is it crossing? Aha. Yeah, they're right. Wow. Yeah, it's under the house then. Oh, that wouldn't be doing that. On a good spot, Ray. All around.
Might be teed all down. I don't know how it went down.
Yeah, but we went down there once. Down to the road. Is it crossing? Yeah, that's where the vein is. Probably on the other neighbor's land, too.
Oh, yeah, it's going to go all the way over there, too.
All right, go, Hunter.
I'm done hunting now. I want to cash in on something.
You going to what?
I want to cash in on something now.
Detector.
time. Later. Did a good deal. We got all the way to 1 inch anyway. Yeah. That's where I am. Where it says I am on the sizes at the end of them.
What is it?
You
want to
understand
it? What? You want to understand? What do
you want? Flora?
And it's a brand of a skateboard.
Snowboard.
They're making clothes now?
What?
They're making clothes now?
It's just, you know, like Nike. They put their logo on it.
Another George Foreman name.
All the kids want it.
Ooh,
you did that on purpose too, didn't you? Put them in a box, I wouldn't know.
Yeah, oh, Santa Claus.
What is it?
Games. Video games.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Steve.
Everybody take the paper out, man.
What?
They just take the paper off.
Why?
It's
getting to it quicker.
There you go.
The hat is the wristband.
Wow.
There's a feather tool there.
Alright.
Another game?
Oh, that? Oh.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Another video game?
No, that's a movie you wanted.
What is it?
Finding Nemo.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. Cool. Columbia.
Josh picked that up. I made Halloween costumes for the boys when they were little.
Oh, yeah. Another 18 years ago.
Nice shirt.
Yeah,
yeah. I need a new pants too. You like that one? No, that one's short. This one's long.
Can you see him?
Thank you. You're welcome.
Can you see?
Yeah, you see. To the dollar store for wrapping paper this year. I probably saved a ton.
Oh, yeah.
And it's just a joke. I tried it. Now look, they match. Yes.
No, they do match.
Yep.
They match.
Heavy styling. That's for a snowboard. He grew out of his other boots.
Wow. I've been in it for a while, though, with that broken arm.
Yeah.
Driveway.
Hay bottles.
First paintball gun.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah, that's heavy.
Wow.
How many? 2,000. 2,000. Yeah, that'd take a big run through that.
From Jonathan.
No, I think I got one more, buddy.
Okay.
I know that Jenny's been doing
it. Huh? Yeah.
What do you got for Kristen?
Oh,
that's right. Oh,
you're
old. Oh,
you got one more.
Yeah. Thank you.
He did. He said, Mom, buy me this one.
Yeah, we were at the store, so I was like, okay, just buy it. And
here we go. Joshua.
Yeah, that's the whole way. pretty close.
I'll get closer in a minute, huh?
Oh, maybe.
Oh, a shirt.
There's a couple of shirts.
And jeans?
No, there was a...
What color?
There's a jean shirt.
Oh, two shirts, a jean shirt. Josh needed clothes. He's got a little style on his belly.
Yeah, and we're closing all of them.
Josh?
Yeah.
I don't wear what he's got.
I need a new pants, so.
Oh, those are neat.
Yeah, Lucky's too. Thank you, Mom.
Thank you, Mom.
What's the difference? Yeah.
I don't really buy Lucky's.
What?
They're a little more expensive than I usually would spend on pants.
Yeah, Josh, I'd pull the other and start. You know,
he likes clothes.
Okay.
Yeah, he always has.
He has.
James likes
James clothes. Really always likes getting clothes.
Jonathan does too, don't
he? Don't you remember he'd rip his clothes off, run around naked?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah. Smile, Josh.
I was going to buy his shirt the other day.
Was you? Not, I didn't see. It's just a Lucky shirt. T-shirt.
Oh, a what? Lucky?
It's a brand.
Lucky?
Lucky. Long johns.
Ooh, he needs that.
They're the kind you've got, the thin. Jeans and two shirts.
Oh, here, I didn't get it on tape.
Oh,
yeah, now you're talking.
Oh, he's smiling. What is it?
Yeah, the best one there, man.
Wolverine.
Ooh,
okay. Ooh, nice.
Yeah, let me see.
Those all right?
Yeah.
Oh, Dad's gonna try mine.
They've been wearing his for years.
Now he's trying this.
That's from Grandpa.
That's not from Grandpa.
Oh,
from
Jonathan.
Oh, Jonathan.
Yeah, you know because Jonathan used birthday paper.
Birthday paper?
Yeah, this is birthday paper.
Oh, don't tell them, they wouldn't have known. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
What is it? What is it? It's one of them straps.
Jonathan.
What is it?
Show Nana.
What is it?
Nana wants to see what it is.
Boots, man.
Raincoats.
That's a guaranteed waterproof.
I can't believe this.
Oh, I know, it looks like a big box. Can I have
one? Right away, then.
Can I see them? They're new, you know. Through the years, they got better.
That's from James. No, who's that from? Oh, us.
She told me you got this for
James. Well, you wouldn't shut up about it.
What is it?
He wanted me to rent it, and I'm
what
like, no,
movie?
No. And he's like, why? I said, because I bought one for James.
Oh, can we watch it?
It's a cute movie.
I want to watch that.
Now that you'll need.
Yeah, this I need.
Oh, yeah. We
like
ours.
Like what
ours.
You've got.
That one day Christmas broke down.
Yeah.
Josh
got a puff of that last year.
The road kit, jumper cables, emergency stuff.
Everything you need to be. You got big feet.
From Krista?
Oh.
American Eagle gift certificate.
Ooh. Nice.
James?
Oh, yeah.
With this now, I hope you can see me.
Oh, a visor thing.
What?
says he needs a CD player now. For his car. That goes on the visor of the car.
Oh, you don't have a CD player.
Someone switched those radios. This truck should have came before. This truck should have came before.
For the year.
Truck radio on it. Like
somebody switched it.
Yeah.
When they turned it in.
Someone switched it.
I know, I have to put my foot in it.
Ooh, ooh, how sharp.
You like that?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's great. A leather jacket.
Suede, Mom.
Suede.
It's steel leather.
Yes, yes. The flip side of leather, I guess.
It's the process. They had to kill a cow to get it.
Yes.
Oh, you had to kill a cow. I don't like it.
Yeah, start from that end, man.
There you go.
Oh, you got it.
Aunt Josh, I paid for it to be installed.
There's more lock there, you know. Oh, does it?
I think it's rated number one snowboard in the
history. Oh, wow. Ooh, sharp.
The other one's in there.
Hold on, same how I should
put it. One boot.
Are you surprised?
It's surprised to stretch out long when there's one boot.
They are very.
One from a long way.
It's one of them things that always keep. You know them like hand things?
What'd you get?
But every time you like step in it,
oh,
you
have
to get the sand
moving around.
Funny. Dee Dee would be like geeked about right now.
That's oh, really? What's that? Dee
Dee's into that
Clinique.
What, red one?
Clinique.
Oh, Clinique.
From Jonathan.
Jonathan Goddard. What is it? What? A red light? What is that?
Got her a mouth.
A mouth for the horn.
Oh, it looks like a light.
Oh, you're too funny, Jonathan.
That's funny, Jonathan.
Oh, we don't think
that. For your trophy buck.
Yes, she showed us the ears.
Okay, I mean.
She hit a car. I mean, she hit a deer.
It hit me.
It hit you, and now she got the deer. The horn.
It wasn't
our
fault.
Ooh. Yeah.
Design work. Okay, I'll make the box. You
like the colors?
Yeah,
I like it.
Especially on the. It's been about 10 years. Here's a practice on here. It is nice.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
See you here. Oh, yeah. Let me open and sell it.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, that is nice.
nice.
Yeah.
I like it.
It is beautiful. Who bought it?
James.
James, you got good taste.
This is from Jonathan, whatever it is she's up to. I begged him every time we go to the four-wheeler store. Oh. I begged him for this hat.
He did.
It's got ears. Yeah, and it's
flares. Hey. Nice.
She's catching on quick.
Oh, God, you can tell she lives here. It's
plural.
Oh, look at that. Got a kiss for that one.
She likes that.
We're not going to put that rack together in the basement.
Oh, got my two CDs.
Ooh.
Yeah. Rascal Flatts and Maya.
Right near the out the door. Yeah.
And Penny Chesney. Yeah, I got that one. That
was for me.
You need your helicopter, man.
Yeah.
Okay, from Joshua.
Yeah, these folks are really cool. That'll hover 350 feet, man.
Really? Yeah.
That high and far.
Wow.
And it's real easy to control. You should be able to fly right over the living room.
You wouldn't want to fly it in here.
Oh,
what
is that?
That
cool. She's got another manicure thing. And a facial.
Yeah. Oh, it could have came so late.
Like I got it.
Shut up. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Now you got two. Those are nice.
Thank you,
John. Yeah, we had one little problem with one of ours this time, too.
Are you happy, Josh? Are you happy?
Yeah.
I was worried about you last night.
What'd you say? You're scared? It's just a shirt.
A diaper? Oh, no, a shirt.
You needed a new one.
Yeah.
Yours is not white anymore.
I know.
What is it?
A it's
t-shirt.
A little
white
tank top.
I thought it was.
I thought it was something different.
Something different.
Not a lot of shirts there.
Me too.
It goes underneath.
I don't care. It's still not a lot of shirts.
Why? It's not a lot of shirts.
It's like what you wear in the...
Right. Well, we don't know the style. We're
yeah, we don't
old.
Wear that kind of You're forgetting that's what you said.
feet stinking.
You're a pretty person.
Hey, you're welcome. Thanks for me like that.
I like chlamydia.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when you told me chlamydia, Kathy, I thought, chlamydia, Kathy. She likes all Clinique stuff. She met the perfume, Clinique Happy. Standing at the store looking, going, oh, there's a perfume called Happy. Yeah, Mary Clinique. Does it bust your bubble? Curling iron. That is so cool. Gold glitter or silver glitter?
Oh, lotion.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So.
Yeah, it was supposed to come and got back ordered. Mm-hmm. So she cut us the picture out.
No problem.
It actually isn't even that one. It's a better one.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You like that one?
Yeah.
She wanted the brown cup. You can take it back if you don't like it. So it was really hard to find the brown peacock.
Which one
of
your brown peacocks?
More jackets.
Like me.
Yeah.
I
like my coat. Yeah.
Yeah.
What was that?
A coat.
We're going to set this up in the back.
I don't think so.
I
don't think so.
In the yard? That's the best.
It's from God.
He's got a bad boy for sledding.
Got some
Rockies.
We
can
use that for instance. The ring?
You're such a liar.
I thought you were trying to
trick me. I knew that's an old box.
Yeah, look at all that.
Single.
Yeah. Single?
Yeah,
yeah, I know,
so
it's heavy.
Oh, he threw books in there.
What did he tell
that's
you what?
Nothing.
That's it, worthy for your food, dude.
Little boxes I like.
I bet it's trick.
It's a trick?
Well, look at that. We don't want you getting it out.
I didn't
hear
it.
You
got it now. It's going crazy out there now.
Hope we don't get too much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I know I'm north of it 15 years ago. Oh, man. It's early for the last night.
Oh, it's that pretty.
What is it?
Yeah.
Pretty.
I'm just trying to think how far how it is.
That aquamarine?
Hey, that's what those red things do.
We pretty. Alright, I gotta get another bag
dropping
before you start.
Yeah. I got topaz. Blue?
Blue topaz and little diamonds.
I still could drive my living up here. In fact, Chief and I could drive 100.
Really? Yeah.
And it wasn't a 6-hour. That thing, I used to feel that thing, I forget about the gas station.
Yeah. That could take 4 gas and aluminum.
Yeah.
That would be good. Yeah. I wouldn't have thought that.
No.
It's a 4-wheel battery.
But the world,